Last time on The Sister Wives, Jeremiah announced to the Sister Wives that he desired a third wife.
Sister Wives, Sister Wives, traveling the world to find a third wife. Sister Wives, Sister Wives, traveling the world on a fun ride.
Man, Mama Edith, I'm not sure if I'm ready to commit to another wife.
Yeah, honey, I know. I just got used to you.
Jerry, what exactly do you want a new wife?
Well, I want somebody new and exciting. Like somebody not from around here.
Oh, so we aren't exciting enough for you? You want someone who's the exact opposite of us? Oh, okay, Jeremiah.
My dears, it's just not me who's getting married. It's all of us. I thought you guys wanted change as well.
I guess I understand what you're saying. He just doesn't want to marry someone who's related to us. You gotta understand that, Mama.
Okay, I guess. I think I'm just a little hesitant to new. I could go interview some of the gals from the town over.
Oh my, look at that fine woman. I think she'll be a dandy addition to our family.
Well, Jerry, I don't know about her. She seems a bit too city for us.
Yeah, too city.
Sweethearts, we gotta give her a chance. Why are you guys so darn against change?
I mean, I guess we could ask her.
Yeah, I don't even know if she'd want to marry us.
Let's go follow them. And we're back. So, let's see if this mysterious girl can be brought into this loving family.
Well, hello there. I'm Jeremiah, and these are my wives.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Ashley with two E's, A-S-L-E-E.
I packed some sandwiches if you guys would like to have a picnic.
And we are back. Jeremiah wants a new addition to the family. Let's see what the sister wives are thinking.
I don't know why this girl thinks she's all big and whatnot, just because she's from the city. I used to be from the city too. I wasn't always Mama Edith.
I milked a cow today.
Oh, thank you.
I have always wanted a big family. I looked up polygamous lifestyle, and let me just say, I am so excited.
I think having a third wife would keep me young. I'm looking forward to this, but it's all in God's hands.
So, I brought some Perrier, Jeremiah's sister's. I'm sure you'll like it. It's so bubbly and so yummy.
She's too bubbly.
She's yummy.
Yum, is there some for me? Thank you. So by the end, we will see whether the sisters cast their votes in this envelope. Ah, let's see what's going on here.
Scott has an envelope.
And here is the envelope. Ashley, you did it! You're one of the sister wives!
When I woke up this morning, I never thought I'd be joining this beautiful family. Let me just say, the husband is... Whew, it's so funny how I always find myself in the craziest situations.
Next time on The Sister Wives.
I can't do this. What blessing my children gonna have? Baby, I wanna be monogamous. I don't want a polygamous family.
It's okay!
Why am I doing this? These people are crazy. I shouldn't even be doing this.
Oh,